The message came right in when I requested information from Hometown Acura, so I was hopeful about working with them. Then I opened it and realized why it came in so fast. What a mess. I didn't even read it after I saw all the misspelled words.